Welcome to WebStyleBrush. If you have a directory full of images that you want to compress or change image format from PNG to JPEG or JPEG to PNG, this is a little utility that can do that in seconds. Search for Mass Image Compressor and you will find the SourceForge link for this software. Its ideal use case can be to compress a lot of images from a directory or change image format from PNG to JPEG or JPEG to PNG. You can change compression level, 70 to 80% is fine. You can selectively compress images if they have file size greater than certain limit. You can choose output image in PNG, JPEG format, or without changing the image format. From top, browse the directory or folder that has all the images that you want to compress. I have selected this directory as input directory. And here we can point to output directory. By default, it will create a folder named as compressed in the same directory. After that, hit compress all button. One thousand images compressed in 51 seconds. And these are compressed images. PNGs were converted into JPEG format as well. Format changed and compressed. A PNG image has more size than a similar image in JPEG format. To speed up website or save space, we can use this tool and save a significant amount of hard disk space or hosting space. If you do image optimization, image compression, website speed performance optimization, this tool will save a lot of time and effort. To speed up WordPress website, you can download its uploads folder, process it by using this tool, Mass Image Compressor, and compress all images at once and then upload compressed directory again. And you can do that in just few seconds. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.